That's a very dangerous road to go when we start talking about imagers and technology, because what it's capturing really is molecular information that migrates through our walls. And therefore, if we are now saying that we can capture that kind of information without a warrant, we can reduce our whole world to that type of wave and molecule, and our walls mean nothing.